If you could speak to Shaggy right now, what would you tell her?
I love her. I wish she was still here with me. And why didn't you listen to us when we told you we couldn't? We couldn't. We couldn't really know why we felt about that lady, you know, her going with her and everything. That day we told her not to go with her because we didn't really know her and we didn't trust her. We all said that, my sister Wilma, my sister Rita, myself. But we didn't know why we were saying that, you know. And I said, if you listened to me, you know, you would still be here, you know. I keep wondering, you know, about what really happened to her. You know, how she suffered and